HIV and AIDS is still the leading cause of death in adults and children under 5 years. This is the reason why the Ministry of Health and Social Services introduced the community-based HIV testing and counseling model. The Angela district has become the first pilot for the community-based HIV testing and counseling model performed by health extension workers. The district has 60 health extension workers trained in providing counseling and testing at community-based level. In only 5 days of testing during July 2016, 95 HIV tests were performed by health extension workers. In August, an impressive 561 tests were performed by 23 extension workers, and only 10 HIV-positive clients could be detected. Deputy Minister of Health and Social Services, Juliet Kavetuna, made these remarks when she launched the community-based health HIV testing and counseling at Hamukoto Wakapa Clinic at Onamunana Village on Friday.
We'll start community-based HIV testing activities next week, 14 September 2016, to bring the total active cadres in Angela District to 60. As HIV clients continue to be identified and their conduct tests tested through the index partner HIV testing and counseling approach, the number of HIV clients found will grow and will be linked immediately to the care and treatment.
Kavetuna says the country needs to strengthen the Namibian Health Extension Program.